now to perform the title track. Here is Christine Arnoux with Island Christmas.
The colours of an island Christmas are as colourful as me and you. It's summer in the air and there's hardly a breeze. Give me the sun and the surf and the sea. There's music and singing and dancing. There's plenty of food and laughter. Everyone's presents are all under the tree. And family. It's that special time of the year, 365 days, and we're finally here. Hey, happy people, come together, gather round now. It's Christmas in the land of the dreamtime, Southern Cross twinkling up in the sky.
Christmas, there it is, and it is out now.
Christine, welcome back. Lovely to
thank
see you.
Thank you. You too. Happy belated birthday, Larry.
Thank you so much.
You only just missed it by a day.
But you're in there.
I'm in there.
Still count.
Now, there's only two people who could sing, and I love this place. I fair dinkum love this place. It's Slim Dusty and you, and just make it sound right.
I had to write a song with fair dinkum. I mean, no, look, I think it was a song that was, I wanted to put all the little Australianisms in there and a bit of tongue-in-cheek and a play on a lot of poetry that we grew up with and, you know, other things like that, and just something that was just playful and not so... There's no Australian contemporary songs. Mm. Well, unless my research is really poor. So I wrote this Christmas, Island Christmas, for that reason.
Good.
Beautiful. It's 2 decades since my island home.
Well, if anyone can have a play on the word island.
Yeah. you got the monopoly on the
that's
island.
Right, that's right, that's right.
Hey, you talk us through the new album. Really exciting, right?
This is sort of like a precursor. It's like a let's get the party started. 2015 is the 20th anniversary since Stylin' Up, my first album, came out. Yeah. So to reintroduce that whole... wonderful album that I haven't sung for so long. Yeah. I wanted to do this Christmas album and not have any mention of snow whatsoever and just keep it as snowless as possible and more colourful.
More
like
fair dinkums.
Fair dinkums, exactly. Sensory overload with the colour and flavours and smells and sounds of Christmas.
Yes, I was just looking to remove the white Christmas tree.
Yeah. cover it.
I love the idea of putting all the Aussie stuff in. That's great. So great to see you.
Thank you. It's always really great to be here with you guys. Thanks.
And have a great Chrissy. What happens at Chrissy for you? Where do we find you?
We might go down to Wesley Mission and have a bit of a sing. Oh, good on you. Take the kids down for a bit of a, you know, choir singing carols sort of thing, yeah.
Oh, we've got some great photographs. You teamed up with a photographer. We saw this on the Daily Edition.
Happened right here in the green room.
Wow.
And Ken offered to do some of his beautiful photographs along to my song Silent Night, where my mum wrote one of the verses in our traditional Torres Strait language. And I tell you what, the sound and the images go beautifully together. You've got to catch this if you can on YouTube. It's beautiful.
Wow. Right, so we look out, it's the work of Ken Duncan, set to your music. Beautiful.
That's and aren't you lucky that A Fair Dinkum and Silent Night rhyme? How else would you get them in a song together? Great to see you.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You'll find that on the Daily Edition Facebook page if you want to see more. Thanks, Christine.
Hang on.
What?
Well, I just got to put this back.
There's only a few little snowy things on that. That's okay.
All right.
Thanks, Christine. Just ahead, Russell Brand is facing a ban from